What's up, guys? It's Tuesday, 11 a.m. Just got my pre-workout in, got my protein shake, and we're about to go to the gym.
Today, I'm still on the third increase your weight, your bench press by 30 pounds in 4 to 6 weeks. So I'll take you through that. The link's below for the workout. So let's get to the video. See you guys at the gym.
I'ma start it from the bottom. I'll show you how to flip a dollar. I got food in my dining room. I'm better, I'm better, I'm better. It's another day, another chance. I wake up, I wanna dance. So as long as I got my friends, I'm better, I'm better, I'm better.
He say I'm hot, I'm so fuego. Pull up on him in my vehicle. He say I'm pretty, you must be from Brazil, it must be from Mexico. Roll up on him in my Lambo. Jump out like skirt, yeah, bro. You need a chick like me to make you wanna leave them at the bars, you know, narrow. Yeah, he got this in the back. We'll be right back.
the end of the workout in the gym. We're out here at the track. It's amazing out here. It gives me a chance to get my vitamin D in. The reason I do my cardio, my high intensity cardio after my lifting session is because you need all the energy you can to really get the potential of muscle contraction while you're in the gym. So doing that will give you a more higher advantage of gaining more muscle and more strength. If you do your high intensity cardio after, now your body has to tap into those energy stores, has to tap into the fat energy stored away, and you're gonna burn a lot more fat that way.
So major announcement, I will actually be competing on my birthday, this October 21st, in the natural men's physique competition here in Maryland. Then I'm trying to maintain my weight right now, but at the same time cut down and drop down to really get that shredded physique. And if you guys have any more questions, I'd like to help you guys. So this is pretty much my journey, my process. All right, one more thing before you guys leave, make sure to turn on your notifications and subscribe. Next week I'll be releasing a video trailer, kind of like a transformation video, showing you guys how I've grown over the years, probably 4-5+ years since high school. I'll show you guys my body transformation, hopefully inspire you guys out there that are trying to, you know, get that physique, or you're trying to, you know, better yourself and really unlock your potential. So, and that pretty much wraps it up. I'll see you guys next.